bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here. Planning on becoming the core? Why? A giant red X. Now that's art. Damn it. He might have been able to help me find Lily. I'll never forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. Didn't want to kill him. But Theodore left me no choice. At least he died fighting. Without him, that stable field emitter would still be off. Being the tip of the knife is a dangerous job. Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace. Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Yeah.
escape me.
I don't want to do this.
Thank you.
Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.